Sebastopol stability compromised. Proceed to the nearest Marshall checkpoint and stand by while orbital stabilizers realign.
This'll help. Harris, Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait up.
Happened here.
Today's update. After numerous demands, Marshal Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Thank you.
This whole damn place is falling apart. It's gotta be the exit up ahead. think I need this more than you do.
Rulo, I want to make a complaint to the highest authority, okay? My name is Zachary Watson. That's Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. The fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on the station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Lockdown. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified, man. I'm fucking... Oh, shit. It's so cold. I don't think this fucking thing even works. Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Stay still.
Okay. Okay.
Now, turn around. Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay. Okay. What's your name?
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my ship.
This is your lucky day.